A longtime State Fair dining hall will now showcase the so-called original food on a stick. The supplier for the fair's Pronto Pup concessions bought the Robbinsdale dining hall. They'll sell the dip dogs out front, and then in the back, fair-goers will be able to see what goes into making the batter and production of the popular fair food. Pronto Pups were first served back in 1947. You know,
yeah.
It's going to be here before we know it, right?
Yes, that was good.